doing fronts on platforms outside is quite easy for Biscuit, but working inside is very scary for her. Fortunately, she is relaxed enough to be able to eat the treats that I'm using, so that's good. Once I find out that she can eat the treats, then I kind of work on being able to have her put her two front feet on the box. It will take a little while for her to get brave enough to put her hind feet on the box. She is getting more comfortable moving around with her front feet on the box. She'd like that treat that's on the floor, but getting to it is a little scary. Four feet on the box. You can see she was a little worried about putting all of her weight on that box. Sometimes she'll walk across the box with all 4 feet, and other times she can jump it. Whatever she feels comfortable doing is fine. Each box has a different surface and a different height, and she's getting used to these different things. We went at a pace that she was comfortable with, and now she's able to get on the box and sit and eat treats. Of course, the next time she works, she'll be scared again, but it likely won't take as long. But if it does, that's fine too.